Harnaaz Sandhu of India was crowned Miss Universe 2021 on Sunday, marking the end of a controversial pageant hosted this year in southern Israel. In a speech on stage during the pageant, Sandhu urged young people to know that you are unique and that's what makes you beautiful, stop comparing yourself to others. I believed in myself, and that's why I'm standing here today, she added, to loud applause from the audience.